How's Mario doing?
Oh, resting. Unique blood type. Also, lacking supplies. Without them, chance of survival, statistically, well, not good.
You know, we could probably help save your friend.
Okay. Name your price, smuggler.
Oh, come on, it's just a tiny favor.
Why do I think I'm going to regret this?
Okay, look. Look at this tank.
What are these modifications?
Rebels say this thing takes multiple RPG hits without so much as a scratch. My hypothesis, they altered the Bavarium chemical bonding to enable
okay, thank you. Thank you, Teo. Teo gets very excited. All you need to know, this thing is worth a lot of money.
This tank can't be destroyed.
Steal it from me. Find out.
Now I understand. I'll get you your tank. You get Mario everything he needs.
You strike a hard bargain.
Send me the coordinates. Hang in there, Mario. How do I steal this thing?
The coils should cycle power to keep from overheating. Wait for the shield to go down. You should have a small window to hijack then.
Thank you.
get where we need to go.
Information recovered from Bavarium tank fascinating. Require assistance with research. Come see me at Cove.
Nice view.
Yes. Quite breathtaking. Follow cable ducts.
Let me guess. They powered Di Ravello's weapons, protecting the main base.
Exactly. Bavarium EMP needs both power and data to work. Severing these bundles deprives FOW... Discover origin point and destroy.
Piece of cake. Let's see where these lead, shall we?
Pipes lead me to a similar FOW control center.
Seems logical. We'll likely disable EMP weapons protecting Quarter Dracon. They allow Rebellion to take over base and secure region.
Run out of pipes, but we have boats again. Must be underwater.
Colleagues, Dima?
Ah, is that what you call humor?
This looks kind of familiar. Time to get to work.
Yes, must destroy everything.
That's what I'm best at.
Has been disabled. Rebel forces should be free from Roche Porta Dracon.